I've spent my entire life in the public eye. Everyone in the world knows every detail about my life. But this was so much harder. I could just feel everyone looking at me, their eyes on me. And I could just feel everyone judging Bianca and me.
You want to make this better for Bianca? And there's nothing you can do about it.
Dmitri, there has to be. Bianca is the most important thing in the world to me. I love her with all my heart. And all I want for her is what every parent wants for their child, for her to be happy, for her to be able to walk out in the world with her head held high.
Yeah, when you're calmer, when you can think more clearly, you'll know exactly how to give Bianca what she needs.
You're such a godsend, Dmitri. When I thought you were dead, I came to realize how much I had depended on you in times of crisis. Maybe that's why you came back. Maybe you came back to life just so you could be here for me on this awful occasion.
Well, you know that you and Bianca hold a very special place in my heart, and that you can always count on me.
Dmitri, I know that I have absolutely no right to ask this. But could you please just hold me? What people thought when they looked at me. I've never understood a person, especially a woman, who leaves her house without at least trying to look her best.
What the outside world thinks isn't that important to some people.
But the bottom line is, if you look a certain way or you act a certain way, or if there's just something about you that people don't like, they never give you another chance.
And you think Bianca is limiting her chances?
I know she is. She's too young to see what she did tonight, but people will never look at her the same way again. She made a public declaration that she can never take back.
Yeah. After being ambushed, everyone there could see that. I say bravo to her integrity.
You both seem to think that this choice that she's making affects only her.
I didn't say that.
Well, I might be able to forgive her for ruining her own life. But I don't think I can forgive her for ruining mine.
Erica, Bianca's life isn't ruined. Neither is yours.
I asked her to keep this revelation of hers in the family.
I don't think Bianca wanted her sexuality to be the focus of the crystal ball.
Which is exactly why I didn't want her to go.
And what kind of a message is that to send?
Dmitri, my whole reality is turned upside down. Nothing will ever be the same again. Why couldn't she just do as I asked?
Erica, you wanted Bianca to lie. Now, it is a tribute to you that she didn't. She's full of fire, like her mom.
Dmitri, everybody says that, but I tell you, I think that I have lost her to something that I can't even begin to understand. Why can't I see what I've done?
First, you were blaming Barbara's influence, and now you're blaming yourself?
I'm the one who lost custody, Dmitri. And what if Bianca feels like I rejected her? Then this would be the perfect way to get back at me.
No, I don't believe Bianca would do that, no.
Well, maybe not consciously. But I am hurting, Dmitri. Look at me. Erica Kane. The woman other women want to be like. I mean, how many women, how many mothers would want to be like me now? Do you think that Bianca will ever find the kind of love that you and I had?
Well, I think our relationship would be difficult for anyone to duplicate. Oh, Erica, you and Bianca are very different people. That is a strength. And besides, no one can be Erica Kane.
How did we ever fall apart?
Fate. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get that.
Hey, Dmitri. How you doing? You took Erica home? Because I was wondering about that reporter. I wanted to make sure she... Excuse me. I didn't know you brought Erica here.
A little reassurance before heading home.
It's been a rough night. Erica, you okay? I'm sorry that Donald Steele was so rude.
Me too, Edmund. But I'm better.
Good. Well, on a lighter note, congratulations. This was our best event ever.
Yeah, I'm glad to hear that, Emily.
Well, this ball is just a lovely way of keeping Maria's memory alive.
Yes, it is. Don't forget tomorrow. Derek's going to get back to us about that phone call from Alex. Hopefully, he'll be able to get a location from that trace.
I'll be up bright and early. See you at breakfast.
All right, I'll be there. Erica, it took guts.
You all right?
I just feel so foolish.
Why?
Before Edmund came in, for a brief moment, I had almost convinced myself that it was just the two of us. The way it used to be.
Well, it's, it's not.
I know. But the memory lingers. I just had no idea that being here in the hunting lodge was going to bring back so many memories.
This was a very special place to us.
And the fire burning, and speaking our hearts and minds. If I close my eyes, it feels like nothing has changed at all. You gave me this hunting lodge as a wedding gift.
I did. A long time ago.
Yes. But the memories will always be here.
The time we had together was very special. You're a unique woman, Erica.
You always made me feel that way. Beyond all imagining. And everything since then pales compared to you, Dmitri. You made me feel that way tonight. I don't think anyone could have done that but you, Dmitri.
Well, you came to the right guy. I think we should be getting you home.
Oh, yes, of course.
Erica, I couldn't love Bianca anymore. She were my daughter. When you get home, I want you to work your way through this.
I'm very grateful to you, Dmitri.
As always, it was my pleasure.